Second match of the season one. I played one match with Brom, but it didn't go well. So I wanted to try Gin because it's one of my favorite ADCs or marksmen. Champion just has normal basic attacks, like they attack and then they have an attack speed and they do damage and blah blah blah. But Jin has like a fixed attack speed and he has 4 bullets. When he fires 4 bullets, he has to recharge. Stability is a grenade. You aim it at a target and it bounces 4 times and deals some damage every time the grenade kills one target. The next bounce is gonna deal more damage. So the ideal grenade is gonna kill the first target, bounce, kill the second target, bounce, kill the third target. And if you achieve to kill the first 3 targets, the last bounce is gonna deal a lot of damage, even all at level 1. But it's really difficult to get like 4 minions at low health and then use the first ability to poke. But that's how it works. And now you're seeing the second ability. That was the second ability. It's a really long skill shot that deals decent damage. It's not really for the damage. your second ability, you're gonna root them. Like for 1 second or 1.5 seconds, I think. It's a really cool ability because you can root them like from really far away. But yeah, it's a really thin hitbox, so you have to aim. Shot slows the enemy. Okay, here we get ganked by the Lee Sin. There it is, that's the ultimate. I hit the Lee Sin is covering the misfortune because she is really low health. So yeah, the shots from the ultimate hit the first champion. As you can see, I was like spamming the ultimate, but the shots were coming really slow. Or maybe the ultimate works like that you can really shot that fast. Did you watch the season 22? Yordles. He was really funny too. And they showed the two next champions that are gonna be Katarina and Ramos. So Katarina can move while she's ulting. That's, I don't know if that's gonna be good or bad. I've never used Katarina because I was a main ADC and support. But I don't know, she seems kinda scary. But I don't know, I think she's rather hard to use after the rework they made like a few years ago. Or some years ago already. So, and Ramos, they changed some abilities too. I think he's always rolling now, but when you activate the first ability, he's gonna roll faster, like he does in PC. And the ultimate now has like a jump. He looks cool. At the same time that on PC, because they want to focus in bringing the game to the missing servers regions. And yes, that's what I'm most hyped about, because I have to play in the European server. And I'm from South America, and they said that the Americas are getting the game in March. So, 2 more months. But at least it's not like April or something, because they said at first that it was gonna come in the second. In the second. 2021, I think. one shot. One shot, one kill. Let's see, can I kill her? Oh, almost. And my teammate in the match. So yeah, that was the match for today. We got a win, and we went like I think 4-1 with Jin. Oh, so now I got my promotions to gold. I actually started in gold this season, but I lost one match and now I'm silver. Maybe I lost more than one, I don't remember. Okay, 4-1-5 with Jin. So that was the match. I hope you liked it. Even if there was some